back out.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto Royal Green Drive.
House coming up on the left again.
Take the next left onto Royal Green Drive. In 800 feet, continue straight onto Royal Magnolia Drive. Continue straight onto Royal Magnolia Drive. In a quarter mile, turn left onto Rose Road. Take the next left onto Rose Road.
This is on the way back to the main road. Another alternative entrance to the subdivision.